Hello friends! As you know, there are many spider species living in the world. One of the most famous of these spiders is the black widow. Today, we will tell you what could happen to your body if you were bitten by a black widow spider. If you are ready, let's get started.
Hello.
Bite moment. When bitten a black widow spider, the bitten person usually immediately feels a sense of pain. There may be a slight burning or stinging sensation at the bitten area. In most cases, the venom of the spider doesn't show its effect rapidly, and there may not be any significant symptoms at first. Redness and swelling. Within the first few hours, redness and swelling may develop at the bitten area. The reaction typically spreads around the bitten area and can range from mild to moderate. Pain and inflammation. The bitten person may later feel pain and discomfort. Pain usually accompanies redness and swelling. Inflammation may also occur, leading to more pronounced swelling at the bitten area. Localized pain and sensitivity. In the following hours or days, pain at the bitten area may increase and there may be sensitivity to touch. This condition becomes more evident, especially when pressure is applied to or the bitten area is moved. Systemic effects. The venom of black widow spiders can cause systemic effect in some people. This effect may include nausea, vomiting, dizziness, weakness, and in rare cases, fainting. However, such systemic effects are usually rare and may not occur for most people. Benign reaction. In most cases, a black widow spider but causes a benign reaction, and symptoms generally subside within a few days. However, more severe reaction may occur in some individuals, especially in cases of allergic reactions or extreme sensitivity to spider's venom. Rare complication. In rare instances, a black widow spider bite can lead to more serious complication. This may include severe allergic reactions, tissue necrosis infections, and neurotoxic effect. In such cases, seeking medical attention is important. Black widow spider bites typically do not result in serious consequences and symptoms usually improve over time. However, if the bitten person experiences severe symptoms or believes complications are developing, it's important to seek medical attention. Additionally, it's important to recognize the spider and distinguish it from other potentially dangerous spiders. Yes friends, we have come to the end of another video. If you like this content, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Good day to everyone.